Hi guys, we're gonna start this video off here. Right now we're riding in the back of the truck, Chad and I, and you'll know why if you watch the video. Really bumpy road. We're the young ones, so we get put in the back here. We haven't really been able to film until today because it's been every morning. It's been real foggy. Haven't got to spot a whole lot because we had a lot of moisture roll in, which is good. We needed it. So every morning has been real foggy, and today was a clear day. The sun's out, and so were the deer. So today was a good day, and you'll see why if you keep watching. So stay tuned, guys. Our whitetail hunting. Yeah, typical late whitetail. It's really windy. We just spotted a buck for a good buck rod. And I'm trying to get some footage of it, but it's so windy it's hard to see any of the footage. But they're on their way up. They were spotting a little below, and Chad and I came up here to get a better vantage point. We spotted this buck, and they're gonna drive up the road right here. We're gonna get up here, and Rod's gonna take a look at him and see if he likes him or not. Watching him, I think he's gonna lay down pretty soon because it's so windy and his whitetail don't like him. So we'll see what happens. We're gonna be up here pretty soon. Chad and I are just gonna keep watching this buck, see what he does. So we'll get back at you.
This is when we let the goats take over and we just step back and film.
Experience.
Yeah, experience.
Got him. Good hit. Good hit. Good hit.
He's done, Rod.
That's a perfect shot, Rod.
He's down.
He's standing there.
He's just pumping blood out like crazy, though. Perfect shot.
Rolling.
Shot, buddy.
Perfect shot.
Nice.
I mean, it's perfect. Dead.
He's getting a little far back, but...
No, the angle is perfect.
He's very sad, though.
Very sad?
It's only the second day.
Huh? That's a pretty buck.
Kind of hard to...
Huh?
I mean, there ain't much rut and not grabbing. It's a pretty deer.
Oh, he's very pretty deer.
Cool. Right on, man. I was under pressure with all you guys watching.
You could have
put it in a better spot.
I don't think I could have done that.
Good job, buddy.
Thanks, man.
Well, we're coming at a different angle. Instead of crossing this Bilbo Canyon, we're going to work our way back down towards the main road and then walk basically an old closed off dirt road all the way up on the other side. It's going to be a lot easier. But man, I tell you, that was pretty cool. The rut activity is low. It hasn't even been, it's not even close to starting, but to see three bucks like that and two really, really nice bucks together made for a perfect morning. I'm excited to get up and see this thing up close. So we've got a little bit of a hike to get there though.
We've been on this damn thing, haven't we?
You go all the way through.
Yeah. Oh, do you remember going through there, Daddy? So long ago. Going this rough path. We took my mom off through here. We got that little rough road through here. Walked all down through here. It's a little wood. Oh, you can't forget the time.
What's he look like?
Six.
Huh?
Huh?
What's he look like?
Come on up here.
Bloody
mess,
what he look like.
Oh, got some right over there, yeah. Heavy little turd.
Beautiful buck. Beautiful.
Yeah, he looks fucking blue chill.
A little bit, huh?
Pretty deer.
Got tangled up a little bit, didn't he? Don't break that big back point off.
Yeah.
Boy, he's got some mass. Oh, pretty buck.
Oh, wow.
Beautiful buck, Rodney.
Yeah.
He kept looking straight at us like that, did he? Oh, pretty, yeah.
Got a pretty good beam on him.
Thank you.